I think the most slept on player, and it's crazy, I think the most slept on player, Larry Fitzgerald. He was the elite of the elite everywhere he went. He has more tackles in his career than drops. He's second all time in yardage. He stayed healthy all throughout his career. He made nothing but plays whenever he needed to make the plays. And the best quarterback he played with was a 40 plus year old Kurt Warner.
Yep.
Are you serious?